Why you keep dancing on my head for me, man? We've been thick as molasses pie since
last week. Dean, I read your testimony, the Warren Commission.
There you go again, grain of salt.
You tell them the day after the assassination, you're called on the phone by this Clay Bertrand and asked to fly to Dallas and be Lee Oswald's lawyer.
Right.
Well, that's pretty important, Dean. You also told the FBI that when you met him, he's 6'2". Then you tell the commission he's 5'8". Now, how the hell does a man shrink like that, Dean?
They put the heat on my man, just like you doing. I gave him anything that popped in my cabeza. Truth is, I never met the dude. Friends in
immigration. Oh, wonderful. One likes friends that have friends.
I don't know what the cat looks like, and furthermore, I don't know where he's at. All I know is sometimes he sends me some cases.
Well, these little peckerwoods can't stay out of trouble now.
Well, boys will be boys.
On a good day.
So one day he's on the phone talking to me about going to Dallas repping Oswald. Hey, pop the bimbo in red. Oh, yes. What happened to that cute little gal you was dating in the quarter? Elevator didn't go to the top floor, but tits you could smell the gumbo with.
Pretty all right, but not half as cute as you, Dino. Now, you should have tried a legitimate line of business.
Well, you can't ever say crime don't pay in Louisiana, Jim. Only not as good as it used to. Good crab, ain't it?
When'd you first do business with this Bertrand?
Well, I first heard these street cats driving by him back in 56, 57, when I lived back in the quarter.
Street cats, what?
Swishers, you know, they swish. Young fags, you know. They come into my bureau needing help. No bread. I say, hey, man, I ain't no Rockefeller. Who gonna back you up? These corn muffins go to the phone, dial. Dude on the other end says,
speaking.
I'm Clay Burton. Whatever they owe, I'll guarantee.
Hey, suits me, Daddy Warbucks. How do I get in touch with you?
Oh, I'm around.
And that's how I first heard of Clay Burton.
What was his voice like?
Well, you knew you wasn't talking to some low-life fag. You know, he had command of the King's English.
Did he pay?
Always. Like tits on a pig.
And Oswald?
Like I told to the Washington boys. Boychin called that summer and asked me to help the kid upgrade his Marine discharge.
So you met Oswald how many times?
3-4. He came in with a few Cubano swishes one time, I remember.
To my home and harassing my wife and my family.
I understand, Lee. Sit down, just relax. Take the edge off here, boys, all right? Now, did you bring those discharge papers in for me, I asked for?
Yes.
Did you speak to Oswald in Dallas?
Hell no. Like I told that Bertrand cat, right off. This ain't my scene, man. I deal in Muni Court. I'm a hacker nigger town. That kid needs a hot
dog. And how the hell did your name get in the Warren Commission, Dean? Except through the phone records in the Dallas jail.
There were no phone records.
Of course there weren't. Because it disappeared. Yet the commission found you, Dean.
The Phoebe's run background checks. I'm my mama's breast, man. That's all I got. There wasn't no conspiracy, Jim. If there were, why the hell didn't Bobby Kennedy prosecute it as attorney general? He was his brother, for Christ's sake. How the fuck all those people could keep a secret like that, I don't know. It was Oswald. He was a nut job.
I think we're having a communication problem, Dean. I know you know who Clay Bertrand is, all right? Now stop eating that damn crab meat a minute and listen. I'm aware of our friendship, but I want you to know I'm going to call you in front of the grand jury. And you lie to the grand jury, you've been lying to me. I'm going to charge you with perjury. Right now, I took 9 judges on right here in New Orleans, Dino. I beat them all. So am I communicating with you?
Is this off the record, Daddy-O? Good. In that case, let me sum it up for you real quick. If I answer that question you keep asking, if I give you the name of the big enchilada, you know, then it's Bon Voyage Dino. I mean like permanent. I mean like a bullet in my head, you dig? Does that help you see my problem a little better? You're a mouse fighting a gorilla. Kennedy's as dead as that crab meat. The government's still breathing. You want to line up with a dead man?
You know, either you dance into the grand jury with the real identity of Clay Bertrand, or your fat behind's going to the slammer. Now, you dig me?
You're as crazy as your mama. Goes to show it's in the genes. You have any idea what you're getting yourself into, Daddy-O? You think Jack Ruby just up and died of cancer 4 weeks after he gets a retrial? That's some kind of new cancer. I'd say that's a going out of business cancer. You got the right ta-ta, but the wrong ho-ho. The government's gonna jump all over your head, Jimbo, and go cock-a-doodle-doo. Good day to you, sir.